Yo, what is up YouTube? It is your fan, football fan, 2233 here, bringing you episode number 35 of my Road to Premier League. And before we go into any games in this episode, I can tell you there is a lot of goals. Goals, 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 and more goals. But I won't reveal any of the results yet. I got some scouting reports, and I just said, you know what, take a look at them all. And here with the Mitchell go, like, I rejected Anders Kanasiklik, I think that was her name, and I said, you know what, take a look at Johan Bergstrom or how you ever pronounce it. I'm not quite sure. Anyways, we're just quickly moving on here, and as you can see, the transfer window is actually also pretty close, so I'm gonna sell Ishure, Gatsev, and I believe I'm also gonna sell Gudrich, because I have a lot of center mids. And then I have Harding and Gudrich as my two substitutes for Paponi and Tozer. So that's how I'm gonna do, and I'm gonna get a lot of money. And I don't know what I'm gonna use them on. Either I'm gonna use them on some more youth players, or maybe I'm gonna buy a better left mid, sell De Montagnac also, and go out and pick myself up a pretty good left midfielder instead of him. Anyways, in this game against Bury, I get the game started in the 20th minute with a goal from Ravis Lavan, and in the 76th minute, Ravis Lavan will score his second of the match. And I'm sorry, I just completely stoned. And here Odoro plays it for De Montagnac, and Ravis Lavan gets the ball pretty lucky, and it is 3-0. But here Odoro will get the last goal of this game to make it a 4-0. Also a bit lucky to get the ball. I was actually quite lucky with my rebounds in this in this game. I was pretty lucky with my rebounds, and I'm pretty happy with that. And just quickly move on right here. As you can see, there is a couple of highlights. That's the way it is sometimes. Ravis Lavan being the man of the match, and he got a 9.8 rating. Deserved, I believe. I think that it's deserved because he got three goals, a hat trick, and I think that is enough for a 9.8 rating. We're moving into this next game here against the Milton Keynes Dons, MK Dons, as some may say as well, MK Dons. Before we go into that game, I need to make some changes very quickly. Sergio and Segovia, and instead of Hackett and the Montagnac, as always. Out with that Tozer and Paponi, and in with the Shua and Harding, and then in with Mukendi and Akinfenwa, and we were ready to go into this match against MK Dons. And they had a one injury, Bodic. But I get the game started here. As you can see, Akinfenwa having the ball, he finds Mukendi, who takes a nice move, plays it for Segovia, who takes a nice move around the defender, and Harding will get the rebound from Segovia's shot to make it 1-0. And he's just cheering up all the fans because it's on my away. It's away and he's cheering up all of my Northampton fans who is supporting my team even when we're away. And here I can feel makes it a 2-0 after 19 minutes, but they will push back. Chris McDonald, I believe that is his name, he scores to 2-1, a nice header. And here Witterson plays Mukendi. Mukendi dribbles inside the field and he smashes it into the bottom right corner. Boom! What a rocket that was. Here's the referee will blow the whistle and win this match 3-1. Yeah, so we're pretty happy about that because I think a pretty good victory. And that was 8 goals in 2 matches already. And as I said in the start of this episode, there is a lot of goals, and I just believe that it was some pretty that it was some games pretty rich on goals. That was what I was meant to say. As you can see here, we're just quickly moving on, and I can see we were going to meet Oldham Athletic, and they gave me some trouble, but I'm not gonna reveal the result yet. But anyways, we go into this game against them. That I chose that they should play in orange. I'm sorry. Again, I'm sorry. And then I took a Gutrich in instead of Tozer, and Art Hill in instead of Langmead, and also Joe Johnson in instead for Tomasi. And I went into the game against Oldham Athletic, and one player I really frightened were Jordan Slew, and already in the 4th minute he will manage to score against me. Jordan Slew, I wanted him so badly. In the last season I didn't get him. He's still alone at Oldham Athletic, I can see that, and he scores against me. But in the 65th minute I will get a penalty, and Ras Levant steps up. I hit it directly in the green and he puts it into the bottom at a right top left corner. But here again, John Slew is getting a ball around my defender somehow, and he picks up the rebound to make it 2-1. And again, John Slew with an assist to make it 3-1. M. Smith, and that's how the game will end. I just shot it away. I didn't want to play anymore. But that was the last game of this episode. If you liked it, please leave a like, a comment, and maybe subscribe to my channel. It would be awesome. And I will see you all later. Yeah. Goodbye.